imagine, just embrace him like that. Embrace entire kindness, entire kindness of this world. Just oh, flex. And he's gonna, yeah. I already can put it. He's like, what is this? What is this? I'm not gonna touch this. Justin Bieber fans hate me. My channel, and yeah, I know that I look cool today. I just decided, you know, I was inspired by Harry and his bandana. I just decided to wear the same. Of course, I didn't find the same. I'm not Harry. So yeah, today we're going to be watching the difference between Harry Styles and other celebrities. And this is part one. This is from the channel 3_bananas4euro. So yeah, let's get started. Oh, being interrupted by fans. Oh yeah. I mean, it's not that rude, and you know, also some privacy. Okay. Oh, Kendall Jenner. Okay.
Have you figured out what you want for Christmas yet, Kendall?
I mean, just imagine how messy, how overwhelming this.
Can you
attention from
like
paparazzi?
Come on, man.
Looking forward to the show in New York, eh?
Yes, very much so.
Great, man. Are you going to do some shopping today?
Maybe.
Maybe some tourist stuff?
Oh, okay. I will talk about things after this. Oh, Damien.
Should we do a kiss face? Super cute.
It's her fan? So stunning or what? I mean, I'm not saying that fans look weird. I just, this is really cool outfit.
Cool.
Could you do like one
smile
and then one
funny? Like that, embrace entire kindness, entire kindness of this world. Just oh, Elton John.
Scary guards, please sit down, otherwise I'm not gonna do the rest of the concert, and you're in trouble. Now sit down.
Oh my God!
Excuse me.
Oh, bandana! Hey, Harry, how are you doing? He's like, yeah! Oh, goodness! Oh, big. Oh! Oh, Rihanna! She's what is going on? He's like, bye, I'm gonna go, bye. Oh, again, Justin.
Stop it. Come on, I said stop it. Yo, what are you doing? Come on. Guys, yo, listen to me. Are you listening? Okay, I'm trying to wipe the floor. Give me a second, yo.
I mean, you know, I actually like Justin. I like him now. I started even listening to his music now. Oh, you guys. You're gonna pay for this. Oh, yeah. I would like to say this fire, but it's water. This is water. Oh, this is my least favorite thing that fans try to do with they're very artist. Okay.
Step aside, guys.
This is... Sorry. Hey!
Ah, oh, poor Harry. I just feel this pain. I feel for him. Just imagine you go somewhere and someone just literally like... Let's take a picture. Nice, nice. Again, dressed. Good.
No.
No. Get off.
To see. In my mouth. Alright, you can do one in my mouth and then the game's over. And only throw Harry Bell. Okay? Thank you for that. The sweet taste. Anyone else? Birthday? Is it today? You've got a trustworthy face.
Ay.
Come on, you're not even throwing the good ones, you're throwing the green ones. Nobody wants the green ones. Nope. Happy birthday.
And can you believe that this man is like 26, 27 now? I can. No. Or he's not. Oh, forgot. Harry doesn't have reach. No.
Can you please refrain from throwing things on stage, please, and thank you. You guys know what refrain means? No. Refrain means don't throw on stage. Don't throw on the dish. I say don't throw stuff on stage, and this is what they throw a phone on stage.
That is mine now. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Hey, no. I'm not just gonna keep throwing cell phones up here and expecting everyone to just get pictures of me. No. That's not how it works.
That was a phone. You're gonna need that.
You know,
let me tell you what that was. You're the only person at the party who jumped in the pool with their clothes on. The minute you've done it, you regret it. You need that. I'm gonna get it for you.
Oh, right.
You're gonna. What can I go through? What should I avoid? You're gonna call someone. Somebody sent you a sticker. What's a sticker? How do you do a sticker on an iPhone? Myrna.
Okay.
She's up. Why am I calling her? She's over there. Where are you, Myrna? I'm calling you. She declined.
Concert, right. By
Here's
the way.
Your phone back. All right, thank you very much. Sorry, Myrna, we missed it. Oh, she's over there. Consider this a voicemail. Hello, Myrna. I hope you're enjoying the show. Your daughter threw her phone on stage. Do with her what you will. Be nice to her.
Что это будет, конечно? Oh.
And if we could take this moment to listen and try not to give me a hat or whatever you're trying to throw on stage right now, because I probably don't want that. And you ruined the moment. Whatever, let's do it.
No, 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 he's gonna do that. Oh my god.
Thank you for the really hot. It's 95 degrees outside.
Wait,
but thank
way.
You. I'll put it.
Oh, sorry.
I can tell you something.
Finally.
I don't know if you thought I was a buster, but I'm rich, so I can't throw nothing back. But watch this. Goon Squad, come here. Throw it back at him. Throw it back at these. Show over, man. Whoever the is in the middle, he just runs out of time. Show over.
Objects hitting my face as well, and this is not good. I even broke my nose once in my life. It was really painful. So I feel for him a lot.
No, I understand you. And, you know, you passed by us, and I mean,
right. And I'm going back to my house. You're not gonna get a picture right now.
Let's follow, guys.
That's follow.
Okay. So I'd really, really appreciate if you would stop following us. Because we're going home to sleep.
Roger, man.
Harry. Pleasure, nice to
serious
meet
shit,
you.
Dude. You're a true gentleman, man.
I would really appreciate if you would stop filming.
I'm not
stop
filming.
Following us because
I'm going home.
I'll give you my word. Just remember me next time, dude. I'm Roger.
Okay.
I'm gonna.
Your friend is really rude.
I can only.
What? With that? No. What?
Oh my god, he just kissed me. That. Don't kiss me. I will kick you off the stage. That's disgusting.
I mean, that's disgusting, but. But imagine what he feels. Oh.
Hello.
Oh. Oh. Oh my god, she's like, are you real?
Sarah Isley.
Oh my god.
And I'd like to know every single one of you in here tonight. If you are black, if you are white, if you are gay, if you are straight, whoever you want to be, I support you, I love every single one of you.
Goodness, Harry, I love you so much, I love you so much, you made me cry 1 second, only he can do that, only he is able to do that with me. So, I can again make my video really, really long and say that, you know, I cannot say that other celebrities, except Harry, are mean, rude, and all the stuff. Let's consider that, for example, Demi Lovato has gone and actually is still going through a lot of things in her life. Of course, I understand that Harry also has gone through things, but I don't know why, how he always can joke about something, he always can smile, he always like hug you, he always cares. I don't know how. It's just, it seems impossible because if I feel angry, or for example, if I am sleepy and I wouldn't go to bed, I wouldn't be like, I mean, I would like, please stop holding us, all the stuff, but probably I would be just quiet, I would just close the window, like, bye. I think that he's just too pure for this industry, even if actually he is one of the most recognizable faces in the industry, because I think, yeah, he is. And you see, it's not necessary to be Simon Cowell to have millions of dollars and to be like one of the most popular people in this planet. It's not necessary to be rude and all this stuff and to be abusive, manipulative, or whatever he is. I mean, I don't care. So what I want to say about Justin, about Rihanna, like, again, consider all the stuff that they face as celebrities. Like, you can say that they probably choose this. I didn't think that celebrities, when they, you know, like, sign some contracts and they know that it's going to be something like that, like paparazzi, constant stalking and all the stuff, fans kissing or taking pictures without permission. Yes, I can say that all the celebrities are bad and Harry Styles is an angel, because he is. But again, I am supportive and I'm respectful to everybody, and some of fans of Rihanna or Justin or Demi or someone else from this video are there. I'm really glad to meet you guys on my channel. If you're not, just don't be disrespectful to them. Harry's definitely different because I can see that. Look at Harry. If you still think that money is all people and make them, I don't know, narcissistic or something like that, no, it's not so. It's not always so. You know, he still managed to remain himself the way he is, and I really like that. The message that he sends in his songs and his interviews. I'm so excited about his movies, and I'm really trying not to look at the pictures from My Policeman, because I don't want to, like, you know, spoil everything. Like, are you going to watch a movie that you know everything about? Like, it's not interesting when you know, like, it's interesting, for example, if it's Harry Potter. I know everything about Harry Potter, but I'm still interested to watch this, okay? To rewatch this. I really want to, you know, like, start watching this without knowing what it's going to be in the end. Even if I already kind of have idea what is going to be in the movie because I see all the pictures, I try to weigh them. So yeah, guys, I really hope that you like this video. This was from 3_bananas4€ channel. And I'm going to watch part 2 if you want me to watch, because I noticed that this channel also has other parts of difference between Harry and other celebrities. So if you want me to watch this, you can leave a comment below. You also can leave a comment below about something else. And yeah, like or dislike this video to let me know what you think about this one. Make sure to subscribe to my channel to get more videos every day. And yeah, I hope that you're safe and healthy. Don't forget to smile and sleep with kindness, guys. So yeah, I really like this suggestion. Like, I don't like to compare really different artists, because Rihanna, Justin and Harry, for example, are clearly different artists. But I really like these videos because, again, Harry is my favorite artist. Like, one of my most favorite artists of all time I've ever listened to, I've ever seen, I've ever heard of. And I'm really grateful to live in the same era, in the same century as Harry does. So yeah, I really hope that some kind of a little bit of positive energy from my video you get today. Really interesting structure of the sentence. Anyway, so yeah, guys, bye. See you next video. Love you.